Israel's new Benjamin launched his election campaign with this video. It boasted the number of, quote, Palestinian terrorists killed in the 2014 Gaza War and the number of targets destroyed. Benjamin Benny Gantz was in command of the war, and some in the Israeli media are touting him as the general coming to end the Netanyahu era in the elections on April 9th. Here are five things you need to know about Benny Gantz. Gantz, whose mother was a Holocaust survivor from Hungary, began his military service at the age of 18 and served for 38 years before going into politics. He was chief of the Israeli army during the 2014 raid on Gaza, which the UN says killed at least 2,200 Palestinians, more than half of them civilians, including 546 children. He is the subject of a lawsuit at The Hague for war crimes allegedly committed during the 2014 war. The 59-year-old established a new party called the Israel Resilience Party and identifies himself as neutral. But Netanyahu and the ruling Likud party have described him as a weak leftist. In the upcoming elections, polls indicate that Gantz's Israel Resilience Party is trailing close behind the Likud party and is expected to win seats in the Israeli parliament. When it comes to Israel's illegal settlements, occupation, and the military offensive, Gantz is no different than his rival Netanyahu. He has also urged for an intensive air campaign against Iranian targets.
נחזק את גושי ההתיישבות ואת רמת הגולן אשר ממנה לא נרד לעולם. אך לא נניח למיליוני הפלסטינים המתגורים מעבר לגדר ההפרדה לסכן את ביטחוננו ואת זהותנו כמדינה יהודית.
Nicknamed the Army Prince, Gantz has vowed to lead a clean government and repeatedly criticized Netanyahu for his alleged corruption.
אף מנהיג ישראלי אינו מלך. המדינה היא לא אני. המדינה היא דווקא אתם. המדינה היא דווקא אנחנו. אני מודה לראש ממשלת ישראל בנימין נתניהו על שירותו במשך 10 שנים. אנחנו ממשיכים איתה.
He has addressed a variety of social problems, but the emphasis has been on security, with a slogan which is similar to Netanyahu's. The weak crumble, are slaughtered, and are erased from history, while the strong, for good or for ill, survive.
במזרח התיכון הקשה והאלים שמסביבנו, לא מרחמים על החלשים, ורק החזק מנצח.